He could be angry. And I've heard stuff about what he did to the Safford clan. He's a pretty jolly guy for someone who just buried another man alive.
Just be honest. He likes us, and he's a decent guy.